French police units carried out simultaneous raids in Paris, Strasbourg, Nice and Cannes, all part of an anti-terrorism operation. But on entering this building in Strasbourg, police came under fire. Three officers were wounded in the shootout and the suspect was shot dead.
Loud bangs like gunfire woke me up. I got up and went to the window and saw the police running all over the place. I thought that something had happened outside and the suspect had taken refuge in my building. But actually it all happened on the fourth floor of my building.
Later in the day, a state prosecutor gave more information about Jeremy Sidney, the man who was killed.
Jeremy Sidney was known as an offender who converted to radical Islam. I should say that although he was under surveillance, he was never questioned by our intelligence agency. Jeremy Sidney had a criminal record. He was sentenced by the criminal court in 2008 to 2 years in prison for crimes of drug trafficking.
Police swooped in on several other locations during the day's raids. One of them was this apartment block in Cannes.
I saw the police arrive in a riot gear with shields and went to the building across the road. I heard two shots and a scream and it was over.
The operation was part of an investigation into a grenade attack on a Jewish market in Paris last month.